Hey everyone. So I have this super cute idea for video introduction for all of our animals. And I was gonna do one of our three sets of raccoons today. I still am, but well, you guys hold on. They wanna be introduced. And I brought the tripod in and set it up. And these guys said no. No tripod for them. So they're not gonna be introduced that way. They saw the tripod, they said destruction. So we're gonna do theirs a little bit differently because they're not very cooperative. So I'm gonna introduce you to Rain, Steven, and Mia officially and give you a little bit of their story. This is Mia. Mia is our troublemaker of the group. So all three raccoons, Mia, Rain, and Steven, did all come together. They were all living together in someone's house as pets. And these guys are not rescues, they are rehomes, they are pet surrenders. We don't do any shaming for this. They were well loved and well cared for. Just raccoons don't make very good pets. They're very hard to deal with. They're very rambunctious. They're very destructive. And three of them is a lot. So you're very hard on the house, aren't you? So we took all three of them in. And now they'll get to live the rest of their days here. Still staying together as the unit that they're used to. Steven is our only male of the group and he is water obsessed. This boy loves the hose, loves his little water table right there. He has a pool out in the yard. So you're a little crazy one. You gonna harass your sister now? And he is our big boy. Most of this is just fluff, but he's a little chonker, aren't you? This is Rain. Rain is our shy girl, our sweet girl, and the last one of this trio. These three are very bonded to each other. And they are very friendly. They've only ever lived in captivity. They would not survive in the wild, and they are very people friendly. Raccoons are one of the number one exotic pets, and it's because, well, they're cute, and people think it's gonna be fun, they act crazy, then they get them and they realize they're a lot of work, they're a lot of trouble. You can see he's down here, he's trying to eat my hair. Normally I keep my hair pulled up because these guys are actually pretty gross. And they have some really long fingernails, some really long teeth. Really sharp teeth. And their hands are always really dirty. So he's running them through my hair. Isn't really ideal. Isn't that right? You're gonna make my hair all muddy? Because that's fun. Oh, yep, and he just went in. And took a little nibble on my back, didn't you? These guys are super playful, but I do love them. They just don't make very good pets. So we let them live very naturally here. This is their lockout area right here. They have an indoor area. And then they have access to a yard at all times, plenty of play equipment, plenty of toys. But that is Steven, Rain, and, oh, they're pulling the camera. Steven, Rain, and Mia's story. And we will share other stories as we go and ignore all the little red marks on my face. It's because I've been sitting down with them and they've been crawling on me. So it is fine. There's no... That is what happens when you have raccoons.